Sammy and that's good leprechaun from Hawaii. Shaka.
You like nuts?
Oh, guys, listen up. You guys down there, come out here.
I will be down here on the last day.
Hey, listen up now.
Hey, guys.
Christine, all right? On the field. Swing the bat.
Believe in ourselves.
Infield wasn't that great. That's all right. That's all right. I think he can take this guy. I don't know who the umpires are. That's all right. About ready to coach his first state championship game. How do you feel, Dave?
Coach, I am as calm as can be. Our job this whole game, our work is done. Our job is to keep that man over there calm and in the ball game. He has got to stay in the game. If he gets run, then Sully, then we're in trouble.
We're in trouble. He's the captain of the ship.
So our job's done. We've hit ground balls. We've done everything we can do. We want to keep him in the ball game.
Prediction?
Pass in six. Rubber will play in three.
First shot in there.
Number 15, Eric Gabriel.
prediction. Prediction?
Baby. Yes, Gary!
Holy fuck!
But two runs score, so it is all tied up. Fifth inning now tied 4-4. Madison's Ronnie Shortell hammers a shot deep to left. Off the wall it goes. Crawford scores, and it is 5-4. But watch this. Bottom of the inning. McKay's Marco Tavera just wallops a huge home run. That thing flies out of Civic Stadium. on to 18th Street. We're tied at 5. Sixth inning, back and forth we go. Madison's Brian Hull lining a solo shot to left, but Madison coach Jeff Erdman tells Tavares, you know what, I think yours flew a little farther. It goes to extra innings. Jeremy Brosser to single to score. Antoine Eyde for the 8-7 Madison lead. To the bottom of the eighth we go. McKay loads them up, one out, but the grounder and the Senators are going to turn the double play to end the game. The celebration is on. They win the 4A state championship. 8-7 is the final in 8 innings. Earlier today, the 3A championship, the pleasant.
The emotion. Joe Becker spent the day and night at Civic, and it was no normal night.
The Dallas started it off with a come-from-behind 4-3 win over Pleasant Hill for the 3A state championship. Now we head to Sky 8 for a view of the stadium. It's Madison and McKay in the 4A final.
Fuck, baby.
And pilot Kim Ragnoni's dialed in. Madison's Brandon Hotchkiss with a little speed work for the triple. But check this out.
Whoa.
McKay's Marco Tavera hits one completely out of Civic Stadium. Wow!
Oh my goodness!
And with the chips down, the game ends in extra innings in dramatic fashion. Madison turns the double play with the bases loaded. The Senators take the championship 8-7.
It's just a great game. It was what it's meant to be. It's the way it's meant to be. Both teams, no one complaining, just two teams going at it. It was wonderful.
I loved it. I caught the ball. It was the best thing. Best thing that ever happened to me.
And yes, you've got to have the victory bath. At Civic Stadium, Joe Becker, Sports Channel 8.
Love that coach. In Eugene, girls' state championship and two guys.
Time. More from my partner, running Ann Shops.
Pat Johnson.
Madison officially called it a season today.
Hey, great year, great career, buddy. Nice young man.
The newly crowned state champs handed in their gear, and after last night's thriller, all kinds of imposters wanted part of the action.
Get on this team. Get on this team.
Yep, the Senators are on top of the world after nipping McKay 8-7 in extra innings. A game that had all the big plays. It was just so much fun to watch and even better to play in.
Can't explain how fun it is. It's the most fun that I've ever had and ever been a part of.
It was just a team effort all the way through. I know, they're just great boys. I don't have boys, I have two girls, so these are my boys.
McKay just about spoiled all the fun with a rally in the eighth, but this clutch double play sent the Scots home and set off a wild celebration that you know lasted long into the night.
Well, we just went out to eat. That's about it. No, we just had a little get-together.
Was it a fun get-together?
Yeah, we played bingo and...
Right? All that. And what kind of door prizes did you have?
Oh, Pepsi's.
Shoot, it's the Senators' first state baseball title since 1970. They're entitled to a few Pepsi's. And Shots News Center, 6 Sports.
All right, hold on.
Thank you.
All-State outfielder, honorable mention All-State outfielder, senior, number 22, George Crawford. Junior, number 23, Anna Larson. Okay, now we have those three coaches. We have Dave Candello, Brian Sullivan, Ron Eilers, and Todd.
Brett George Crawford. Chad Saul. Pat Johnson. We had some outstanding individual accomplishments, and I have them right here, but you know, this championship was not won by individual accomplishments. This championship was won by a team effort. We had 19 players on the team, and that's very high for a lot of teams because numbers 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and on. Most players, most people at those numbers don't want to stay. And our players did because they knew they were part of something special. So I'm not going to read off individual statistics, even though there's some outstanding ones. We have a lot of awards. But the most important award and reward that these players have is that as a team, they accomplish something that they will keep with them and that Madison can keep for eternity. And that's the state championship. And next fall, beginning of the year, we'll put a banner right up over there, probably. It'll be a 1997 state championship banner that will go up. We have a trophy that we will present in the new year to the new student body presidents. But the thing is, these players are all part of the state championship team. First time in 16 years of Madison baseball has done it. And something they can look back on and remember for the rest of their lives because of the hard work they do.
What did you get from the SAT?
I didn't pass on it from that.
Where's the one though? That was this year, right here for study quiz.
Gee, there's a surprise.
He's just staring at my feet. How long are you going to film that for?
Yeah.
He's in there for like 10 minutes.
This man's a master of the video game.
Erd, when's that 1997 going to be painted up there underneath the state champions?
Real soon. Real soon. I'd like to congratulate all the players on a great season, great career. 1997 state champs. They have a lot to be proud of, and it's an accomplishment they can think back on the rest of their life. It's something that bonds them together, and they're a member of a select group of athletes in Mount Madison, the championship club. And I also want to take this time to thank all the parents that did the work to get us to Hawaii, the executive committee of parents that organized the trip, the parents that worked at the Rose Garden, all the work they put in, the concession stand, and things like that, for everything they did in helping their boys prepare for the season, and getting them up in the morning, and after practice, cleaning the uniform, things like that. I want to thank my wife, Mary, and my daughters for all the support, all the fans that helped make this a special year. I'd also like to thank my coaches, Brian Sullivan, Dave Candelo, Rod Eilers, Todd Brown, who am I forgetting? Tom Rechtenwald. How could I forget Tom? Tom's been a great addition to the staff. And guys, it was a great, great season, and I hope that you enjoy the tape we made. Hope you enjoy everything, and remember, come back and help Madison out, so maybe we can put another year up for some year. Thanks for everything.